today is the provincial championships for the western side of Ontario for First Lego League. It's a robotics competition, so they have to build and design a Lego robot, and it's designed to solve certain missions on the tables.
So with First Lego League, the students actually get to apply the skills that they learn at school, such as mathematics, physics, science, oral communication, so English and French, in problem related to the First Lego League.
The past 2 months we've been building robots, creating attachments, programming them to do certain missions that gives us points. And then there's a research project in which we find an innovative solution to a problem about nature's fury. And we research about this innovation and we present to judges.
They're learning skills about researching, they're learning about how to contact individuals, professionals, how to write letters, do interviews and that sort. They're also obviously learning the science and technology with the robot design and the programming and the building, but they also do core values and they're assessed on that as well.